Hey WeHo, Eddie Robinson here for a special heat advisory update on Friday, September 4th, 2020. Basically, the weather is cray, and we are here to remind you to stay hydrated and avoid strenuous activity, as temperatures are expected to climb from the mid-90s to more than 100 degrees this Labor Day weekend. The high heat, coupled with low humidity, can make the weather dangerous as well as uncomfortable during the forecasted heat advisory conditions. During the coronavirus crisis, heat poses an additional challenge for community members who may not have access to air conditioning. We are unable to open our cooling centers at Plummer Park due to physical distancing limitations, but our social services division has implemented a fan delivery service to provide free fans to older adults and other vulnerable residents. If you would like to request a free fan and a case of water, please leave a message for our social services division no later than today at 2 p.m. at 323-848-6510. Include your name, phone number, and address. As always, if you feel symptoms of dehydration or heat cramps, call 911 immediately. Visit weho.org/social services for more info. Stay safe, West Hollywood.